somebody. You know that I could use somebody. Someone like you. Well, a real pioneer was in town today, as you saw earlier, Billie Jean King, the keynote speaker at the Win for KC Annual Women's Sports Awards Luncheon. Always a champion for equity for both boys and girls in and out of sports. King told us that the real heroes are parents and teachers, and it's important for both boys and girls to be stars.
Ready for the USTA. It's the US Open Championship. It's taking place right here in St. Louis at the Dwight Davis Tennis Center, and we're getting ready to go here.
Take on, you know, two-time gold medalists. I don't, you know, they're right behind us, and
yeah, here they go.
I think we can take them.
You think so?
I do. All right, you ready?
Yeah, I think I'm ready.
You're sure?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh.